set your heading styles for your page, head over to settings in the right hand menu. From here, you can set your four different heading styles. With this, you can set font style, font color, font size, line height, as well as alignment, and whether you want the text to be bold or italic.